Like NXT is my favorite brand. What the heck? Who is this? Wait, who is this? Like, do they want some of me? I think they want some of me, though. Like, oh, wait a minute. You lucky man. They lucky they didn't handle me like because they don't want to deal. They don't want to deal with me. They don't want to deal with me because I'm not a person to play with. They play with their kids, but they can't play with me. Like, forget about that. Like you play with my kids, but you can't play with me. Forget about that. Whatever. Homie, don't play that. I think about playing some Watchdog 2. I'm handling with my the dark web is all about. I'm probably gonna play dark web. I mean, not dark. Play dark web. Wow. Watchdog, and then play Watchdog 2. But I'm gonna play my favorite game, Watchdog 2, first. Back. Dang it. Oh my God, shut up, Amanda. You are the what the worst.
Something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours.
For hours, yeah.
Oh, wow.
You feel that emotion inside? Let it go. Michael, join
me. I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you?
Just exhale, Michael. I'm waiting for him to turn this into one of his episodes.
The silly man forgets to breathe.
Oh my God, how many times?
And we might actually have a shared interest.
I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, children, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown.
We the unknown. Show me the unknown. Show me the bridge.
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Who are you? Can't slow down.
The lunar to the face. He
we met, he was actually limber.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Breathe, please, my kid.
Let it out. You're turning red.
There. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Your aura is just like, wow.
Take in the air and release it.
Let it out, baby. You're sweaty, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Oh my gosh, shut up. God.
Hold the anus. Breathe, please, my kid.
Can I put a bullet into him?
Not bad. You have come a long way today, Mikael. Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Back, back. Yes, there. Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi!
James.
Oh yeah, fuck you. You know what? Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Alright, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I wanna get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to.
Not my buddy.
Where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Oh, no.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys...
No, no. Okay.
We go down to the diner after class every day. I get milkshakes, fries.
Please. You know, you really can't.
Oh, what? I don't give him that. Why? Oh, that bull. Oh, no. Why? I want that car. Well, Jimmy can't fit in that car. He's about way too big. Oh, dang it. It's a long time. Oh, yeah, that. Oh, you!
I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man.
Did you get injured?
But you hate me, don't you?
I suck at driving. Like, real life, like, I'm good at driving, but. Oh my god, I'm driving. Oh.
Why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist. Just like the rest of the city.
That's why I don't drive. I don't have any racing game. Because my driving is so bad.
Then please don't get weird.
Oh my god, move out of the way! Man! Women, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah.
Jim.
Just hold on a second.
Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ. All righty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
We bouncing? We bounce now? We bounce?
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay, your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
You're fine now.
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out, you jerk. I gotta stop.
What you mean, you're dumb? You're a lazy piece of... You know what? Whatever. This is so weird. Jimmy is not a protagonist of the game. He's really an enemy. But Michael, but the family, Jimmy sucks. Lady bastard.